Hey everyone, if you're not familiar with how to use a When2Meet survey, I'm just going to go ahead and demonstrate real quick. So I'm just going to go ahead and actually access the survey. It's going to ask me to sign in. As you can see, I've already just using my Sierra College email. I've got a password that's already been saved. So I'm just going to go ahead and sign in. And it'll tell me, basically get this grid. Here are the proposed dates and proposed times. And it is a very simple click and drag as to when I am available. And if you accidentally make this available, like I don't want to meet from 7 to 9 a.m., just re-click it and you're good. Notice that they actually are in 15-minute chunks. So you can be super granular in terms of when you are available or not available to meet. And the great thing about this is we can do it to specific days, because I know our week-to-week availabilities change. Just go ahead and click and drag all the times and dates that you are available to meet. And then as you can see, this is going to populate the group availability and we'll have a chance to see where everyone is available.